Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Michaela and today I have a haul for you. If you like this video, please thumbs up. Comment down below your favorite piece that I bought today. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. So starting off, I went to Aritzia, however you pronounce it. This is actually on sale, because if you do shop at Aritzia, you know that there's barely anything that's $15 over there. So this is what I got. It's just this pink flowy muscle tee. But yeah, this is the top that I got from Aritzia. It's the only thing I got from there. The next store I went to is Forever 21, and even there I only got one thing too. I got this jacket. It's a jean jacket, and I can't see the price, so I'm sorry. So this is just how it looks like. I will insert a clip of me wearing it somewhere in the corner right here. But yeah, it's long sleeve and it has the... Damn. Yeah, it clenches at the waist. It clenches? It has like, at the waist, it has like this belt thingy or like this string that you can pull. So it'll make you have like the hourglass shape. So this is what I have from Forever 21. Again, I think I'm guessing this is maybe like $20. Like, and like, don't take my word for it. I don't know the price. I don't know where it went. Oh, it's in the bag. Wow. Okay. Well, it was not $20. This was $54. But yeah, it's not $20. I'm sorry. Yeah. The next store I went to was Sirens, and from there I got two pieces. This together, this actually makes my favorite outfit for the whole summer slash, we're still in summer anyways. So this is actually my favorite outfit. You shouldn't wear it when it's super hot, because it's the first outfit, the first item is pants. They're black high-waisted jeans. So this is just how it looks like. Yeah, this is just how they look like. It's high-waisted and it's skinnies at the bottom, and the top is a crop top. It's just, this is how it looks like, right? So yeah, if you saw my back to school backpack video, I was actually wearing this top, and for the price, the pants were actually 25, and well, the pants, the jeans were actually 25, and this crop top right here was actually $10. Okay, I went to Europe for this, not the whole summer, for like a week, and I was in France, and I went to this store. Actually, I just went to one store and I bought some stuff from there. This is what I'm about to show you right now. It's called the store is called Tita, and yeah, I'll show you what I got. So the first thing I actually got my eyes, like when I walked in and I saw the shoes, I was like, oh my gosh, I need those. So this is what I got. These boots right here, these bad boys. And this was 19 euros. And euros about like, actually I won't tell you the price because I'll probably be wrong in dollars. So I won't tell you the price. But yeah, I got these. Again, 19 euros is what I got. Ooh, and this, and I'm a size 7. Like Canadian size, like American size, I'm a size 7, and here in France I was a size 38. I also got this khaki, yeah, I got this khaki shirt for, why do I not know prices? Okay, I got it for 8 euros, I got this for 8 euros, the back just has like this little zipper, it doesn't really go far, but yeah. Like, you know what's a zipper, damn. You know what a zipper does, it just opens. I'm guessing this one doesn't want to open, but it's okay, it's cool. It's cool. But yeah, this was 8 euros. I got the same thing in white. Again, for 8 euros. It also has the top, not the top. The back has a zipper. Here. It's really flowy. Yeah, I got this leather jacket from Tita, which I'm so in love with it. Like, it's, oh god, it's gorgeous to me anyways. It's blessed. I'll insert a clip of me wearing it somewhere in the screen again. But this is just how it looks like. It's like this purple, like it's not burgundy. I don't know what the color is showing. That makes no sense. I don't know what color the camera is showing you right now, like on the screen, but this is not burgundy. It's like a purple mauve. I don't think mauve is a color. I don't know, whatever. But anyways, yeah. This is what it looks like, and this was 19 euros. $19.99. So yeah, it's blessed. With, it has a zipper right here. I think it's, no. It has zippers, obviously, so they have the jacket. But yeah, there's a pocket right here. And then there's the pocket right here for your hands. Yeah, it's not that deep. Like, really? My hand barely fits in there. But yeah, I got this. And I also got another top. This is like, it's not a Tiffany blue at all. It's just, it's kind of like a dark, no, it's not dark. It's like a washed out blue, washed out dark blue, I think. I don't know. But yeah, it's like this. It's a muscle tee. And it's not a muscle tee, my bad. This is a tank top. For sure it's a tank top. It's a tank top. And it has a zipper right here. Can you open this? Yeah, you can. But there's no pocket because it opens right here. So if I were to open it while I was wearing it, you'd probably see my boob or something. Right? It's opening right here. It opens right here. So yeah, this is not something I'm gonna be opening. The last thing I got from Tita, well, yeah, there. I got these three, what are these called? Nail polishes. I got these three nail polishes. One is just a dark red. I have this like bright orange and like a bright blue. These two are more of a summer color, which summer is coming to an end. So I'll probably wear it next year, but this I can definitely wear for the fall. Okay, I'm getting ready. I'm getting into my fall colors at the moment. I'm trying to get more stuff for fall. The last store this is when I came back, like 2 days after, I don't know, it doesn't matter when I got it. I went to Winners, and so the first thing I got from Winners are these ankle boots, I think that's what they're called. I'm not good with names, I'm sorry, but yeah, this is what I got. These are like, at the store, they look like khaki, they look like this beautiful green, and then as soon as I stepped out of the store, I was like, what? They look like a nasty green brown. I don't know, like I'm not feeling the color anymore, but actually I like the boots, so I'm gonna keep them. This was $39.99, so $40, that's how much they cost. And inside right here, like, they have zippers so you can open them. Winners, let me be honest right now, Winners, I didn't buy anything really interesting. The most interesting thing I bought from Winners was the boots I just showed you, because the next thing I got just a block of socks. This is not fun at all. It's not interesting to show you. But I did get this headband for the shower? Spa? I don't know, like, if I'm doing my makeup, I'm just put this up so like it'll get any like little baby hairs out of my face. So I won't do makeup on it. And I got some hair products. I got this organic argan oil special treatment mask. This is for the hair. The hair mask. It's for dry, colored, and frizzy hair. I tried this, and this is actually really good. And I have some other argan oil products, and like actually, I love the product. So I recommend that you buy this. This was $10. I got a peppermint rosemary muscle comfort. So this is a bath, body, and massage oil. This is like an all-around oil, because from what I read in the bottle, I haven't used this yet, so I can't tell you, I can't give you any feedbacks, but you can use it as a moisturizer for your entire body. You can use it, where can I use this? Okay, shower, bath, massage, and hair, that's what it says, okay? And this was $6.99, and for so bad. The last thing I did get from, what's this called? From Winners. The last thing I did get from Winners, it's called Carnelian Crystal Sweet Orange Oil Freedom Creativity. It's an aura spray, okay? Basically, what it, I want to try it out. I never use anything like this. So what it tells you to do is you have to shake it, spray it around your aura or environment, repeating affirmation above. So is this, it's supposed to make you feel better or like make you relax, something like that. I'm not into this. I thought I would just buy it and try it, see how it goes. But this was $9.99. But yeah, that's the last thing I bought from Winners. It's actually the last thing I have for my haul. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time. Bye. Well, first of all, I didn't come for orientation or like, I didn't come visit the school at all. No. Only came to get my student pass. Also, I'm not doing frosh, right? So like,
dumb.
I don't know anything about the school. So she's kind of showing me around. Yeah, she's super short, you can see that, right?